Hey, what's up guys? What's going on? Welcome back to Kitchen Tonic. Welcome back to another brand new recipe on my channel. In this video today, I'm going to be making some tin mackerel or some jack mackerel, whatever you want to call it. And this is generally considered poor people's food, but you can spice this up, you can mix this up, you can make it however you want to make it. But in today's video, I'm going to show you a very simple yet tasty classic way to make this tin mackerel, guys, this jack mackerel. So to start off, I already have about 1 tablespoon of oil in my frying pan on my stove, already heating up to start the cooking process for this jack mackerel, for this tin mackerel. And over here I have 112 ounce can of jack mackerel, guys. This is the real stuff, jack mackerel in tomato paste or tomato sauce, guys. So for that reason, because the jack mackerel is already in some tomato sauce, I will not be adding any tomato to this recipe today. I also have half of a hot pepper, some scallion or some spring onion. This is 3 cloves of garlic, 1 medium-sized onion, and some red and green bell peppers, guys. And this is all the ingredients I'm gonna be using for this recipe today. And without further delay, I'm gonna jump right into this video because my oil is getting hot. All right guys, so here I have my frying pan that's on the fire with my hot oil. I'm gonna go ahead and add my 3 cloves of garlic into my frying pan. And basically we're gonna allow the garlic to release all its flavors before we add any more ingredients. So you just wanna mix this up a little in here. And make sure that garlic releases as much flavor as you can within about a 45 second time span, because you don't want to overcook your garlic and you do not want it to burn. All right guys, I'm now going to go on in with my onion, my regular onion, as well as my bell peppers. And now I'm going to let this cook for about 1.5 minutes before I actually add anything else. But and the next step is to add our mackerel into this pan. But you want your onion to release as much flavor from it as it can. So after about 1.5 minutes, I'm gonna go ahead and pour my entire tin of jack mackerel and tomato sauce into my frying pan. I'm also gonna go ahead and add the rest of my ingredients, my spring onions and my hot pepper. And I'm gonna cook this for about 3 minutes or 3 to 5 minutes to allow everything to fully cook and allow the flavors to be released from this fish and all the other additives that I added to the fish. Alright guys, and after allowing your tin mackerel here to simmer for about 5 minutes, you're pretty much done with your recipe. A nice, quick, simple, and easy recipe for when you're on the go, when you don't have a lot of time, but you want to make something quick to eat. This is one of the go-to, guys. Alright, so this is it. This is going to be it for the video. I want to thank you guys for watching, and be sure to join me another time, another day, for another brand new recipe on Kitchen Tonic.